Guys, let me just bring you closer. We're gonna need to talk. You know what? It's been a freaking week. It's been a week and a half. Actually, it's been a week and a half since I uploaded last, so I'm sorry about that. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's been a rough week for me. And I know no one really cares. I don't want this to seem like pity seeking. You know, everyone has rough weeks, and this was that week for me. Filmed a video, edited it, footage got corrupted, camera broke, pulled an all-nighter. Oh, and not to mention I had a presentation which flopped. Basically, I decided why not film me trying to recover from my mental breakdown. Because I've had many mental breakdowns this week. You know, I wanna be real with you guys that obviously everyone has bad days, but you have to really just like see the positives in situations and you have to bounce back. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that ups was real when I hit it, bounce back. I'm gonna get ready. Look, I got a bit rough like an edit. My daddy is genetics. I heard you knew it's pathetic. It contrasts to be shredded. My makeup is done. I have a pimple right there. Just don't look at it. I'm gonna change into something that isn't sweats. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Alright guys, I am now dressed and ready. I feel already better. I don't know how to describe it. Getting ready and just like doing your makeup, hair, outfit. You just feel so much more confident. At least I do. I feel like you can even just tell like my mood is just better. I'm gonna get gas right now before I do my fun things I have planned. Alright, I'm out of here.
Come here, I'm so
excited. I never use like, no, that's a lie. I usually don't use copyrighted music in my videos, but you know what, today is special. It's like a special occasion. Like I said, it's been a long week and I'm just trying to have some fun. So if that means getting copyrighted, so be it. Okay, but I'm actually about to leave. This is like a weird gas station, so I'll see you guys later. Something that I really love to do for myself whenever I've had like a really stressful week or something like that is buy myself flowers. Like, dude, they're freaking orange for fall. I think they're perfect. Stuff like this makes me so happy. I think it's like the little things in life that make you the happiest. I'm happy that I'm happy. I'm hungry. I think I'm gonna go get food. Pop star, not a doctor. Calling my phone. Like, you will probably think my manager is Scooter Braun. What am I doing? I don't even know. Oh gosh, I have to turn this music up. My voice is so bad. Where'd you get the nerve when you broke me? To go to Target and I got some painting supplies. I'm gonna paint for no reason. I went through like a painting phase a few months ago. I'm really bad at it, but I just find it really fun and relaxing. When you're stressed, you gotta find something to do that's gonna take your mind off of it. So for me, it's this. Hey guys, I'm Sydney and you're watching Disney Channel. Wait, let me do this again. Hey guys, it's Sydney and you're watching Disney Channel. Oh, I'm also making cookies. Again.
Mmm, yum. Smells delicious.
Ta-da! Ooh, why is the pan dirty?
Time to get... shoot. All right, time to get to work, ladies and gentlemen. This is so fun. Wow. I swear, I keep saying it, but it's the little things in life. Sometimes painting can actually be like kind of stressful. It can do the opposite effect. Like, see what I just did there. I messed it up and now I'm like getting pissed off. You gotta just enjoy the journey. Yikes, what is this? Redo. It's not looking good. Hi.
Hi.
What do you think of my painting?
Oh my gosh, Sammy, that's really pretty.
What? You're lying.
It looks like it could be a Hallmark card.
What?
I would frame that. I think it's beautiful.
You're so nice, Mom.
I like it.
Thank you.
You could sell those.
I wouldn't go that far, but Mom, it took me 3 hours.
Hit it for a game.
All the time I turn around, brothers gather around. Oh,